Would colour fringing put you off this incredible 240Hz gaming monitor by Asus? This phenomenon occurs due to the subpixel layout of OLED monitors, and when compared to regular LCD screens, text legibility is worsened. Now, there are ways of mitigating the effect, but until there is a permanent solution for said panels, text will look different or have an unwanted colour outline.